Motherwort is an herb for the heart. It's an herb to soothe the heart, to calm the heart, to relieve tensions in the heart. And it can help when there's pain affecting the heart that's being driven by those kind of tension or constriction patterns. Motherwort is also a very bitter herb. And there's actually a useful inflection point or leverage point that we can work with in a case like that, where we have an herb that has these soothing, calming effects on the nerves or on the emotional aspects of the body and of the being, but also has a strong bitterness to it. So with an herb like motherwort or blue vervain, as another one like this, what we can do is we can take the herb in a tincture and have that maybe like 10 minutes before each meal. And you don't need enormous doses, but just enough that you really taste that bitterness and you get that into the person on that regular basis where, you know, 3 times a day they're going to stop, they're going to take their motherwort tincture, they're going to taste that bitterness, feel that coming in, and then go ahead and eat. And this serves two purposes. So one is that idea that it helps you to digest better, because just like any bitter herb, it's going to stimulate your digestive secretions and get things moving. But with this one, it's also going to be bringing in that calming influence. It's going to soften the heart. It's going to relax the nerves. It's going to calm and quiet an agitated mind. And so with that consistency, with that association with each meal, take my bitters, okay, I go to eat. There, you're getting that regular intake of the herb. You know, you're getting it at least 3 times a day. And that influence of having that herb in your body and in your day is going to build over time. And so you can use that anchor of the mealtime as a way to remind yourself to take your tincture and to work with your herb regularly and consistently. And with so many of the herbs that we work with, that's the real key, is the consistency over time. You know, it's very rare that a single dose of an herb is going to turn things around for you, but with consistency, with repetition, and with some time, you really do see some pretty enormous changes. So whether that's a calming, relaxing, heart-releasing herb like motherwort, or whether it's another herb that includes those elements of the bitterness for digestion and the nerving quality of calming and relaxing your nervous structure, really think about this as a way to work with those herbs or to integrate them into your life, because we just find it to be very effective.